So let me get this straight. The WWE has gone from the powerful Austin 316 to the dominant and iconic. Can you smell what the Rock is cooking? All the way to
you can't shoot me. You can't shoot me. You can't see me.
What are you playing, peekaboo?
You can't see me. I can see you. You can. Can you see me?
Oh, believe me, we all can see you. We all can see you. A blindfolded, sleeping, stuck in the basement Stevie Wonder can see your monkey ass. How the hell you think we can miss? You come out here with your bright ass purple shirt, and before that, your bright green shirt. Before that, your bright orange shirt. You run around here looking like a big fat bowl of Fruity Pebbles. John Cena, The Rock will see you at WrestleMania.
You know what? I guess I was really excited to see him last Monday, but after watching that back, he was pretty much making fun of me. I think I should probably say something about that, right? Wait. Guys, if I go there and if I call somebody out, there's only one way I know how to do it. I haven't done it in a long time, but I still do have a degree in thugonomics. You know what? I think we got to do this here tonight. I think we have to answer The Rock. I think we have to send a message, because if I don't, I won't be able to focus on WrestleMania. I won't be able to focus on Miz. If I don't end this tonight, then all I will hear about is Rocky.
Rocky!
So I'm going to do this once. It's a one-time deal for y'all here tonight. I should probably make sure I still got it. Hold on one second. Yo. No, that's not right. Yo. All right, I got my Fresno State of Mind. I'm ready to do this. Let me get my chain out for a second. Finally, The Rock came back and everyone was getting with it. Till he said I was talking trash, but he would never be specific. It's because I wasn't talking trash, Rock. I was talking truth. You left us hanging high and dry to play a fairy with a tooth? And then you walk into this ring and tell these people that I'm lame, man? He wore lipstick and Get Shorty and rocked a skirt for the game plan. This Fruity Pebble that you dealing with? I'm not your average jabroni. I'm like a big purple pinwheel, Rock, so go ahead and blow me. And you're electrifying, yes! But hang with me, that's just absurd. See, now you gotta tell your family you just got schooled by Barney's turd. Oh, no. Wait. That's your material. you can have your joke back. Just don't go racing to Witch Mountain, Rock, because your mountain is broke back. Oh, no. Wait. The Rock's new movie? Well, it's nothing like Walking Tall. He spends the movie in a bowling alley polishing my balls. The people's champ. He's never with the people. Rock, your words are see-through. You imitate me every time you leave. For 7 years, we couldn't see you. And is it Rock or is it Dwayne? Pick a side. Come on, son. If I was you, I'd stick with Rock, because Dwayne ain't got a John, son. And you'll see me at WrestleMania? Well, then I'll make sure not to miss it. But you ain't going with my candy ass, dude. I'll make sure you kiss it. You're the WrestleMania host, Rock. That's your role. Know it. You tell these people that you love them. I'm here every week to show it. That's called a first round knockout. And now you know that I'm not playing. Run your mouth all you want, dude. It doesn't matter what you're saying.
Remarks from John Cena, of course, pointed to the host of WrestleMania, The Rock, as we kick off what will indeed be an explosive Monday Night Raw here tonight.